Once upon a time, in Kostroma city, lived a girl. Her name was Masha.
Hi, I'm Masha.
She liked swimming. It was like her life and the galaxy. She wanted to become the best swimmer and to be as fast as missile, but it was very hard for her.
You can see, I can't swim very well.
I'm quitting this sport. I'm tired.
But suddenly she saw the red lighting in her dream, and her life changed.
Listen up. I have a very important task for you. Change your thoughts and you change your world. You have a variety of options how to rescue this world. True physical transformations are useful.
I want to be better.
She trained a lot and she decided to have a rest. She was sitting on the beach. She heard screams.
Help! Shark! Shark! Help us!
I will rescue!
I am very powerful. These people will be mine.
Brave Masha defeated the shark and people started to call her Wonder Woman.
Through hardships to the stars.